My name is Lisara Sumbaya, and I'm student from Universitas HKBP Nomensen Pematang Siantar.
Okay, for today, we will learn about descriptive text. Okay, for the first, let me know about the definition of descriptive text. Descriptive text is a text which says what a person or thing is like. Its purpose is to describe and reveal a particular person, place, or thing. Someone says is the definition of descriptive text is to define like in the following sentence. Description is about sensory experience, how something looks, sound, taste. Mostly, it is about visual experience, but description also deals with other kinds of words. Okay, let's move on to the generic structure of descriptive text. When writing descriptive text, there are some generic structure for our writing to be true. For number one, the generic structure of descriptive text is identification, and number two is description. Identification is the contents about the introduction of a person, place, animal, or object will be described. And number two, the description of descriptive text contains a description of something such as animal, things, place, or person by describing a features, forms, color, or anything related to what the writer described. The purpose of descriptive text is to describe person, things, or place in specific, and describe a particular person, thing, or place. Now I will give you the tips to write descriptive text. Number one is make sure to choose a meaningful person, place, or thing. And number two, introduce the person, place, or thing you are describing. And number three, engage your reader sense of sight. And number four, describe smells and taste if you can. And number five, describe how to the moment or item feels. And number six, describe how your subject sounds. And number seven, make unique observation. And number eight, include some figurative language. And last but not least, wrap it up. And now let's go on to the last chapter in this topic. I will give you the example of descriptive text. The topic from descriptive text I will describe about Iqbal Ramadan. And this slide I will And for this slide, I will give you the description about Iqbal Ramadan. Okay, I think that's all about my topic. Thank you for your attention. See you and bye-bye.